Okay, I got the pattern, but at this point I gotta take this out. I got it in my little 12-ton press, and I'm pressing off the bearing. And when you do this with the bearing splitter, make sure that you're not hitting anything. You got it on properly, and then put a rag blower. You can see she's moving. There she goes. Okay, that's it.